Hey guys, what's up? I hope you all are doing great. Welcome to my channel, Nail That Tick. In this video, we're gonna see how to change the BPM settings of Line 6 Helix. BPM here stands for beats per minute. There are two methods to do that. Now let's check out what are those two methods. So the first method is using the tap switch over here on the right hand side. You have to just place the finger over it. You don't have to press it. So once you press the tap switch, you will see the new option appearing over here. And the last option will tell you about the BPM settings. All you have to do is like use this knob to make the changes. So I'll just demonstrate for you. See, the options has changed and it will last for hardly 1 point some seconds. It is very quickly vanishing, so that's the reason we have to be quick enough to go ahead and then make the changes over here. So currently the BPM, I can see it's 90, so I will change it to 85. And there is one more option. You have the tempo settings that is being set to per preset. Ensure that it is set to per preset. Okay, we have set the BPM to 85 now, and I'll show you. So you can see 85 and per preset mode, right? So this is the first method. And the second method is come down to the screen and press this menu button. So once you have done that, you will see here the options appearing. So we have to go to the global settings. Okay, so this is the last knob. I'll press it again. So I'll press the global settings over here. So once you have done that, you will see the six options on the top. So all we have to do is like we have to go to the MIDI tempo. In order to do that, you have to use the joystick and just press it right. It will select the MIDI tempo. Okay, now you can see the global BPM, which is being set at 85. Okay, here also we can make the changes, but ensure like the tempo select has been set to per preset mode. Okay, so if you try to change it to the global, what will happen is like this BPM will be applied to all of your presets. Okay, so this is the second method of changing the BPM, guys. Generally I tend to use, I'll press the home menu to come back to the main screen. Okay, generally I tend to use the tap switch. Just I place my finger over it, to you'll get the option and you can change the BPM settings over there. So this video was very short, guys. I hope it was informative for you all. So if you like the video, please go ahead and then hit a like button, and please do subscribe to my channel. I will come back again with more such kind of informative videos for you all. Take care, guys. This is Paz signing off. Bye bye.